After 6 years of being on YouTube, 2 years ago they closed my channel, but that didn't stop me